There's something horrible happening in my house. Could you come and take a look?
Most people are familiar with the Conjuring movies and the tales of people with remarkable abilities casting evil spirits from their homes. But in Kentucky, there is a group of people who do it for real.
But if people say that they hear knocks or voices, then we come out and try to see what's going on and see if we can help them.
Steve Guerin and his family started the Greenup County Paranormal Society in 2009. And in that time, they have handled more than 1,000 cases in the tri-state area to help people who felt like they had nowhere else to go. They also offer their services for free.
People will come to me and say, I feel like I'm crazy. And I want them to not feel like they're crazy because this might be their forever home.
Don't worry, that wasn't a ghost, it was just me. But the paranormal investigators say that before they investigate a case, they make clients go through a checklist with about 50 questions to make sure what they are experiencing is in fact a paranormal activity.
Voices, footsteps, shadows, if they felt hot and cold spots.
The family says they have no formal training and they use science and faith. All three of them are ordained pastors.
So when they find out I'm a paranormal investigator pastor, I'm a kook.
The members say many times in hauntings, the spirits mean no harm, and they are lost souls who don't know they are dead. And the investigators help the spirits cross over to the other side.
Which means the whole team plus the clients all form a circle and we start praying. And we just kind of tell them, you know, there is a way to leave. Some don't know they can cross.
The family says they have had some frights here and there, but nothing life-threatening. Reporting from Ashland, Steve Kirch, 13 News, working for you.